Did you know a way to estimate the 30-degree half-ball hit is built into the pool table?